Everybody, please rise.
The little things that are and always will be the most important. Secondly, if true happiness only exists in the pursuit of it, then the pursuit of marriage must exist the same way. It ought to be an insatiable and everlasting quest for perfection, and therein perfection will lie. Tyler, in the brief time we've known, this evolution of character, of goals and ambitions, the way you change, it doesn't end today. But today it ends you doing it alone. You'll come to find that who you are gazing at so amorously today is not the same person you were in love with yesterday. And that privilege to fall in love with each other over and over again every single day is truly a wonderful thing. So now, and as a perfect acknowledgement of the little things that make love worth loving, I ask the two of you please face each other and interlock your pinkies as you've done for all matters requiring the gravest, most solemn of promises. Tyler, do you pinky promise to fiercely love Sarah in all her forms, now and forever, to forget this is a one-in-a-lifetime love, and to always know in the deepest part of your soul that no matter what challenges might carry you apart, you will always find your way back to each other?
I do.
Do you pinky promise to honor Sarah, love her in sickness and in health, in good times and bad, and forsaking all others remain true to her?
I do.
Sarah, do you pinky promise to help Tyler love life, to always hold him with tenderness and have patience that love demands, to speak when words are needed, and to share the silence when they're not?
I do.
To agree to disagree on red velvet cake, and live within the warmth of his heart, and always call it home?
I do.
Do you pinky promise to honor him, love him, in sickness and health, in good times and bad, and forsaking all others, remain true to him? Tyler, will you please place Sarah's ring on her finger? Sarah, this ring is a symbol of Tyler's everlasting love. It is an outward reminder of the inner unity that you two share, of the promises you've made, and the unwavering bond between you. Sarah, will you please place Tyler's ring on his finger? Tyler, this ring is a symbol of Sarah's everlasting love. It is an outward reminder of the inner unity that you share, the promises you've made, and the unwavering bond between you. Now, with these vows shared, witnessed by your closest family and friends, sealed by the sanctity of the pinky promise, and now proudly worn, it is my great honor to pronounce you man and wife. Tyler, kiss your beautiful bride! Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, Sarah and Tyler Schultz.
Yeah! All
right, Rick, we push it.
That's fine. I believe
Instead of proposing the next day, he Bigger and bigger fish case every year. So, we sent Kyler, no fish, no fish games. If he wins, he has to donate that to the poor children that lose every time. Anything but the damn fish. I was volunteering my time there at the first aid tent, and I went, and I said, hey guys, take my parking spot. Kyler, no fish games. He's like, okay, so sir, no problem. And lo and behold, Tyler ended up texting Andy and said, don't hate me, please, for love of God, don't hate me, I'm your right. I walked to the door that night, and they were saying, you old fish game.
No, you can go to Stacy's house.
And Rita Rodder famously said, I love being married. So great to find one special person who wants to annoy the rest of the time. I hope you annoy each other endlessly.
Yeah, I'm happy to come over here.
My little sister walked down that aisle this afternoon. It filled me with joy, but also a slight note of sadness. We all get we often find the care every time before you go.
Yeah, so.
And that's something I always remember when hanging out with my sisters. My little sister is now growing to a young woman, sitting here proudly with her husband, ready to go moving forward together as one. Wherever that adventure takes them, I hope they know that I stand ready to support them both. Not because one is my sister, but because now there's a new brother in the family. Please raise your glasses.
Second thoughts, no, it's no kind of way. No wishing, I turn back before you came along. I can go. Before we get this thing started, we have a surprise for the parents of the room. If I can get the parents of the room to the middle of the floor, please. This is a gift from the bride for their first dance.
Good job, good job. Something nice and slow make it worth it.
Yeah.